when I'm biking out on the road, there are things I'm constantly taking in about the roadway, of like how it could be safer or why it feels safe to me or why I'm perceiving something a certain way. And then I can take that, and when I come here into the lab and we're working on brainstorming about something, or we're trying to reason why something is the way it is, I can use my experience from out in the roadway. I'm Lena Breuer, and I am seeking a PhD in civil engineering and then doing a minor in psychology as well. I'm really interested in like the psychology and decision-making behind drivers, pedestrians, and anyone using the roadway, and how the built environment really affects our decisions while we're behind the wheel or while we're walking or while we're a cyclist. My study is being funded through the National Cooperative Highway Research Program, and we're looking at mitigating right hook bike accidents. And so that's when a cyclist is going through an intersection and a vehicle is wanting to turn right. Oftentimes people don't look at their side view mirror to check for cyclists, just because cyclists aren't as frequent. And so we're looking at four intersection types in our simulator. Participants come in and we have them drive through the scenarios in the worlds that we develop. When they're turning right, we can look to see, are they looking for the cyclist? How long do they focus on the cyclist visually? Where are their gaze points? Where are they identifying areas of interest, which are typically the signal head? Then we'll also put that against the levels of stress, how a transportation network works, how safe it is. It really comes down to how the drivers perceive the roadway and how the users perceive the roadway. I think that's where I wanted to kind of tackle the number of traffic deaths to reduce that at the start, which is with the human and the driver, rather than trying to change the roadway. All the students here I've met are just fantastic, along with all the faculty. And it's just been such a fun experience to really explore and learn more about myself and really been able to find what my genuine interests are and what makes me happy.